Xivu Arath and I don't always see eye to eye to eye. She's an absolutist. To her, everything is either alive or dead, swords or lanterns, deep or sky. It's a failing she shares with you, Guardian. You're both eternally convinced of the righteousness of your causes. Neither pausing to consider that just because something is a lie, that doesn't mean it can't also be the truth.